Down, I'm going to show you how to make a zip tie out of some baling twine. One end, do a regular old pretzel knot. And then we're going to do just another pretzel knot, except we're going to tie it around the other end. Okay? So do a pretzel knot just like this. Okay, so it's just another overhand knot, except with this inside. Tighten that down and then just start pulling it tight. And then it'll hold itself there.